Welcome back to school.
I am Avery.
I am Tegan.
Today is Monday, September 24th.
Today is day four. What did you do over the weekend?
I did my sister's birthday party. What did you do over the weekend?
I spent time with my family.
The good citizen topic of the week is The good citizen topic of the week is I know when I should say please, please, thank you, or you're welcome.
How do you do this?
Saying thank you if someone gives me something. Lunch today, mini maple pancakes, bag lunch, peanut butter, jelly, fruit yogurt and bagel, yum box, smoothie, sausage, patties, syrup, tri-taters, assorted 100% juice, assorted fruit milk variety.
Word of the week is couth.
Say it with me. Couth. One more time. Couth.
Couth means good manners.
For example, students at LVU use couth in and out of school.
No birthdays.
Joke of the day.
Where does the snowman keep his money?
I don't know where.
In the snowbank.
Ha. Announcements. Tomorrow is the book fair. You can eat yummy ice cream and look at the coolest new books. Make sure to come with your family and friends.
Some classes are back in the library. Remember to use a shelf marker to mark your spot when you are taking a book to Brown's. This way it always goes back in the right spot.
There is testing in the library in the mornings. Please do not cut through the library to get across the school. I hope you have a great day. Don't forget to read, and take time to be kind. Please take care of each other today by doing something special for someone. You may now stand for the Pledge of Allegiance after this short video. Bye!
Here are 5 internet safety tips for kids. Number 1. Don't give out personal information, such as home address, school name, or phone number. Number 2. Never send pictures to strangers. Number 3. Keep passwords private, except from parents. Number 4. Don't download anything without permission. It may contain a virus that can harm your computer. And number 5. Tell an adult if you receive a mean or strange message. For more tips, visit us at commonsense.org.